Okay, hello guys. We're gonna react to episode 7 of One Punch Man. The episode is called The Ultimate Discipline. So let's go! One Punch Man! But this, they are in outer space, Roger. A meteor is coming. Hero, the OS is praising him, but he's not doing this to acclimate. He has fight evil with no enemies to fight, or numbers as the stars. He's not gonna turn his back on you, hero. He's made up his mind and ain't gonna be a fighting hero. The meteor is here. And you, okay. Call me Bing! I cannot abandon it. What a shame, Rocky. Rocky. The threat level is Dragon. I'm smart. Sheesh! Oh my god! Meta Knight. Come on, Genos. My Meta Knight's counselor's missile didn't work. I see, you're far too young to be worried about failure. Yes, more than fully the outcome won't change. He, Yenos ripped his, he's right. Bang, get down. Oh. Zappy, 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 zappy. old fold. So this will be my grave. Saitama saved the day, you know. Guess that settles that. Nipple touch, nip, nip. Did you know that Mr. Saitama saved the day, but the city is destroyed. TV/charlatanja. Wee baguette. Baguette. Sensei punch killed the meteor's memento with stopping. I wouldn't be surprised if people thought about Saitama Senpai. Yeah, some of the public is making him the evil hero, the bad guy. Demon or tiger or whatever. That's mean anything or it does. Tiger means that it's a massive loss of life. Demon. Let's say how the tiger threat is how the threat levels work. It does. Okay, tiger Target level is a crisis threatening massive loss of life. Demon, a crisis threatening to halt the functioning of an entire city. Or cause its destruction. Dragon is a crisis threatening the destruction of multiply cities. And then it is God, a crisis affecting human existence. That's right. Jens is writing an essay. Someone is Tilly Saitama. That guy is blaming Saitama because of his effort to stop the meteor. What is that guy's dream? Boy, you looks like a bootleg pineapple. Oh, got him! the Tater brothers. Tank up, tie who fights. Get wrecked. Okay, they're right. You're the body, what did you say?
They will actually pay you for no. Just playing your games. There's this app called Just Play.
This was episode 7 of One Punch Man, the ultimate discipline, you know, goodbye!